Peggy 3.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to FIFA 10 Ultimate Team, the next installment of the hugely popular game from FIFA 09. Ultimate Team allows you to build, manage, and compete against hundreds of thousands of other gamers across the world. You build your team by competing in tournaments and earning coins. You can use the coins to buy packs of items from the store. These give you a variety of players and other useful items that you can use to improve your squad and increase your chance of success. Try out the different pack types to see which ones give you what you like. Or you can visit the trade section where you can buy items off the other gamers around the world. Within the trade system, you can choose to bid on live auctions, buy it directly, or even choose to offer a compelling trade and some coins. You can keep track of all your own auctions and offers through the trade pile, and everything you're interested in buying can be filtered in your watch list. Either way, your success on the pitch will give you more options for the future. When it comes to management, Ultimate Team is not just about getting the best players, but finding the players that like to play your system and fit in with those around them. Use the improved and more authentic team chemistry system to get your players playing well on the pitch. You will quickly find out this will be vital for competing at a high level within Ultimate Team. Once you've built your team, you can start competing in the 36 tournaments, and that's not all. There will be many more to be announced throughout the season. The more successful you are, the more you'll be able to grow the size of your club and be able to build multiple squads to serve different purposes. This will be key for tournaments, as each competition is set up for different kinds of squads. So having depth in your club will ensure you can go far in some of the more interesting and highly rewarding tournaments the game has to offer. Lastly, Ultimate Team will be evolving throughout the season. Keep an eye on the main banner for new pack offerings in the store, new tournaments and event announcements, and new and existing player changes through Ultimate Players of the Week. If you need any more helps or tips, please visit the tutorial section. Now you're about to start your road to glory. Get ready to choose your club name and receive your first pack to kickstart your team. After that, it's up to you to start building and competing with gamers across the globe on your path to Ultimate Team greatness.